as you heard earlier, we all come to work because we believe in you, and we work for you, believe it or not. And I'll just sort of jump right to the really good news first and sort of explain it. The big reason why we're all here today is to announce an additional $20 million grant to new schools, North Carolina, to expand those kind of dual enrollment classes there talked about. So huge round of applause for all of you. Let me explain the why. Why? First of all, I would say this is not a gift. This is an investment. And it's an investment in your leadership, in your strategy, in your plan, and very importantly for us, in evidence. And our philosophy is pretty simple, but we think in some ways revolutionary. If you can show us a little bit of evidence on the difference you're making, we'll give you a smaller grant. If you can show us sort of medium-sized evidence, we'll give you more, a little bit more money. If you can show us real evidence, we'll invest more. And what we see here, we see graduation rates up, we see dropout rates down, and we see huge increases in the number of young people in high school having access and taking and being successful in college classes. What New Schools North Carolina has done is tying together four-year universities like right here, doing a fantastic job with community colleges, with K-12. And what, again, sounds like common sense, too often in education we all stay in our silos, and we work hard and we care a lot, but we don't communicate. And we have to build a pipeline, not starting in kindergarten, but with our babies, our 2- and 3- and 4-year-olds, through elementary school, through middle school, through high school, so that going to college becomes the norm, not the exception. For me, this is not just about college credit. That's an important piece of this. This is about changing lives. In some places, it's about saving lives. And so we all think education is hugely important. But what we're trying to do across the nation in inner-city urban areas, Native American reservations, in rural communities in North Carolina and other places, is to give children a sense of what's possible. The final thing I'll say is when we as adults raise expectations and provide these opportunities, the students always more than meet us halfway. So I challenge all of us as adults to continue to create those opportunities, to continue to provide the support and guidance necessary so students can take advantage of it. And I have the highest level of faith, the greatest faith, that our students here in this community and around the nation will continue to meet us more than halfway and take advantage of those opportunities. So thank you so much for your hard work. Thank you so much for your leadership. And we look forward to you setting some models that we think have absolute national implications. Your guys' leadership, your courage, your collaboration, your innovation, you guys are what's making it happen. We're happy to partner with you. Thank you so much for having me here today.